out. I hate when niggas try and say they can fly me out. My response is like, nigga, I will fly you out. What are you talking about? It's
boy, if you don't get.
Hey YouTube, what's up? It's me, Mahogany G, back here again with another video. You already know who this is. It's Ruby Rose. Check out my other reaction.
So we're not fucking with Big Mouse, because he has a big mouth. He did not fuck my bitch. All my friends are baddies, tens or higher. And niggas will try and lie on them too, lie on their dick. They did not fuck my bitch. I don't want to trip. I don't want to get flued out. I hate when niggas try and say they can fly me out. My response is like, nigga, I will fly you out. What are you talking about? It's
what? What's wrong with the f***ing mouth? Yeah, bro. So there's no flights on me.
Don't touch me, please.
Please don't touch me.
Okay, so are you
gonna
give me a
no!
It's so funny now because, like, stuff that used to excite me then when I was poor does not excite me anymore. So, like, a couple thousand.
Boy, if you don't get.
No. That's not enough. The song was produced by Chanu, or I just call him Chubby, and then Keith also co-produced it and helped me write the song as well. I pretty much just said, I want something catchy that girls will like. They played the beat, and we just said, like, fuck niggas, they got a big mouth. Let's just talk our shit. Something to get girls hype and excited. I really don't like any of my songs that I put out, but then whenever people like it, it makes me like it more, so. I put a snippet of it up on my Instagram story, on my Instagram page, and it got like 11 million impressions,
yes,
like on Facebook, Twitter, it went like super viral, and then one day I just dropped that bitch, and it went crazy. Face to face with it, can't be beefing through no FaceTime, cool with all the thugs, since my nigga told me gang signs to be. I found out she was stealing my clothes, so I beat the fuck out of her. I don't talk on the phone and argue with bitches,
so. Face to face with it.
It is face-to-face, I guess. I will pay somebody to go handle a bitch, but I'm not. I'm too cute to get touched. Bad bitch. Bitches be like, where the fuck your waistline? Doesn't my belly look small? I don't know, but actually, yeah, girls ask me that all the time. Well, they don't ask me where's my waistline, but they say, like, you have no waist.
What waist,
you know? I'm skinny, I'm petite, so.
Where's my waist?
Could've fucked your friend, but I heard he got a big mouth. He want pieces of this pussy by a big house. Big bands, 4 Giottas when I go to pull out. If he wants pieces of this pussy, I need a big.
Some guys out here that talk more than bees. Girl, they talk more than girls, bro. And I'm like, yo, you got a big ass mouth.
Big house, I need all of it. I like big Benzes. My second boyfriend bought me a Benz. It was red, it was cute. And then 4 Giottas.
Like star boyfriend, I don't know. Second boyfriend, I don't recall. I really don't care, to be honest with you. But bought her a car, that thing's snatched.
I don't have 4 Giottas yet. I'm going to on my Tesla. That's coming, I manifested that and it's about to happen.
4 Giottas.
Yeah. Big rat.
I didn't know what 4 Giottas was. I'll show you a picture of a 4 Giotto. 4 Giotto are some clean rims. Must I say clean, clean. Clean rims.
Oh, God. No, we be upset. I make him pull out. I don't let niggas nut in me. They pull out, so he's upset that I make him pull out. Because it feels so good that he wants to stay in it a little longer, I guess. It made me horny when he driving with the stick out. Driving through the hood, showing me he got a stash house. You in the car with your boo. I'm in the passenger seat. Touching on your dude. He has...
When she said stash house, I thought she said stash out. Showing me he got a stash out, but it was stash house. Woo, I feel though. Wow, that's crazy.
The chopper in the middle console area. It's sexy being with thugs. If your nigga's a gangster, it just turns you on and makes you horny. I'd be driving through. The hoods of Atlanta, the trenches, and he'd be having the stick out. Fuck him good, take that nigga money when he pass out. That I don't do. I'm not a thief, never been a thief. It just.
Uh-oh. Hate to be that shady person, but Cardi.
So went with the song. Just to clarify, I do not fuck niggas and take their money when they pass out. I have my own money. Ratchet, I keep it classy when they cash out. Lashes, nails done. I be trying to act out. I'm ratchet sometimes. Actually, no, I'm never ratchet, honestly. I be faking it, but I'm like, honestly, I'm a classy woman. Like, if we go to a nice restaurant, I'm not gonna be acting ghetto. If we have Ruth Chris, lashes. except this, the makeup artist fucked up my eyelash, y'all. So typically my lashes would be done and nails done, toes done. And I got that pussy that's gonna make him leave the trap house. The power of the pussy will make him leave the trap house. Stop playing 2K, whatever it is. The power of the pussy. Glowed up. Probably make more money than my dad now. My dad's a lawyer. If I say I have more money than my dad now, I signed to L.A. Reid. I'm up. I'm just gonna leave it at that. Shout out to LBZ. I'm in my bag, heard they mad, now they furious. I'm in them cars, that's the Fast and the Furious. I've always liked flashy cars. My dad had like, it wasn't even that, it was a Subaru, but to me it was cool because it was like a sporty, loud car. And then my exes would have like nice cars that I could drive, and now I am buying myself a Tesla Model X. So I'm very excited. I'm gonna put 4Gs on it. And I'm a fine, I'm a dime, bitch, period. Why she smiling in my face, bitch, I'm curious. I hate when bitches be smiling in my face, like, fuck is she smiling for? So why is she smiling in my face? Bitch, I'm curious. I'm really curious. I'm wondering why is she smiling in my face? What is funny? What is happy? Ain't got no house. I heard she hoeing and she loitering. I heard she salty. Better chill on all that sodium. Loitering means to like stay around, stick around, because she doesn't have a house and she has to sell pussy so she can find a means to life. So yeah, she doesn't have a house, so she has to loiter to make ends meet, I think. She's salty because, actually, I don't know. She's salty, but a chill on all that sodium. She's salty over me. She has to be. Has to be. Lay back.
The confidence that she just, like, soothes out of her is just beautiful. I mean, I guess when you're pretty, you know you're pretty. That's pretty much it. Some people don't know when they're pretty, but most of the time, bad girls know that they're pretty.
Toes hanging out that Maybach. Freak show. Ruby got him twerking on that playback. Free throws. Bitches don't be balling. Song, and I just love it. So I deadass have them twerking on that playback. Free throws. Bitches don't be balling where I stay at. Well, actually, no. Girls do be balling in Atlanta, but fuck it. Let's talk about me. Come get your nigga. He be chilling where I lay at. You just be chilling. I be booling in that Maybach. They like, damn, Ruby, how the fuck she do that? Belly on petite, ass on stupid fat. I like my own. I don't share. So, no, I've never stolen a bitch's nigga. But they be trying to chill with me and lay with me. But I haven't gone to them. So, come get him. He's chilling where I lay at. Round of applause. He love me when I make it clap. Don't make me have to go and get my shooter back. Don't make me have to show you why I get in it at. Double off Ruby Rose and we ain't running at. My mom is from Eritrea, which is the country next to Ethiopia, which is next to the Red Sea. That's why her favorite color is red. So she named my siblings and I all after shades of red. I have an older sister, her name is Scarlett, and a younger sister named Coral. Bless them heart. I love them to death. Slime love niggas yelling slack when they act up. There's very many.
She looks
slimy.
Eritrean though. She can look Eritrean. Okay. Okay, I get it now. Okay, run that back.
Slime love niggas yelling slack when they act up. There's very many slimy YSL niggas that yell slack when they act up. I like to say it as in ad libs in my songs. But like recently there was somebody who like got shot and killed in Atlanta and somebody spray painted slat on his grave. So it's something disrespectful too. I just don't know. So be careful. Side bitches know that they gon' cap, cause my stats up. Side bitches know that they gon' cap. Cause mad love, niggas throwing money, got my mouth up. I like watching videos of people getting a massage.
I thought you said mouth. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, okay, like, let's run it back. Mad love.
Niggas throwing money, got my.
Then you got my mouth up. Wow.
Okay. Mouth up. I like watching videos of people getting a massage. It makes me feel like I'm getting massaged. I do like back rubs. I pay to get massages sometimes. Money, it doesn't make me laugh in the bathtub necessarily. It just rhymes. But my money, it's shallow, but makes me so happy. That's really one of my accomplishments for myself is how much money I have. I never thought God would do this. Even though I don't have that much money compared to what other people have, it's a lot for me. So. Bitches Ruby, so I'm rolling in a red truck. I get to it if it's flashy, that's a setup. Said he got a couple thousand, well, it ain't enough. Bitches Ruby. I don't have a red truck. I'm definitely gonna get probably like eventually. I don't even like G-Wagons, but I'm probably gonna get a red G-Wagon later. If it's too flashy, it's a setup. No cap. Guys always think I'm setting them up when they come to my house, but I'm not. I ain't fucking with that nigga, that's a big mouth.
Big mouth.
He ain't even fuck my bitch, that's a big mouth.
Big mouth.
I don't even want a trip, I want a big house, big bands, four Giottas when I go to pull out. Big racks, no he be upset, I make him pull out. After I dropped Big Mouth, my life changed. My email was flooded, like every A&R, literally every A&R from every label
was
trying to fly me out, fuck with me. And then I met with L.A. Reid at Hitco. It just made so much sense. I got this deal, got a lot of money for a single deal, and then I just recently signed an artist deal with them. And it just has changed my life completely.
What is a four Giotta?
So four Giottas? Four Giottas are like rims and they're costly. The rims that I'm about to get on my Tesla, they're V-Lone four Giottas and they're custom and they're fi.
They very much fi. Let's go see what the comments have to say about it. Wonder Cardi dipped. Oh, that's crazy. Rap voice is amazing, but she can come off unlikable and shallow. When you're just confident, you know, people aren't gonna like you, I guess. She looks like Kim Possible with that fit. She kinda do. Why she looks like the chick from A Goofy Movie. Don't do that. Ruby, when I was poor, also, my dad has a sports car. No, Ruby, when I was poor, also Ruby, my dad is a lawyer. Huh? Right, more like that. She looks better when she, whoa, I can't agree with that. You can't talk about how much money you have when with stiff hair. I'm sorry. Nope, I'm not condoning that comment. She's like a white girl who tries to act black and dates a thug, but can't stop bragging how much money she has. Well, like I said, you're not gonna be everybody's treat. You're not gonna be everybody's dessert. So I guess, I don't know. Yeah, this is pretty cringy. Look. You're not gonna be everybody's cup of tea, to be honest with you. That's just on that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, follow me on all my social medias, and follow my new fashion channel. Yeah, go check out my first reaction. That was when I was actually listening to the whole song. And I'll see you next week.